Bo Naylor at the plate now. And the first offering is not close. Naylor in his fourth year, 27 years old, and he was born in Canada. And the 1-0.
Well, we call that keyholing. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
Gallen checks on the runner, and he's back safely. Left-hand batter waits. Runner on the move. One and two here. Runner goes again. Got him swinging. Throw to second. Save. That was close, but StatCast shows us why he so often seems to be on the safe side of these steal attempts, Chris.
Yeah, you see that plus speed, and he needed every last bit of it to swipe that bag. Such a threat on the bases.
Jimenez in the box here lets that one go for a ball. Caught looking his first time up. Here's the pitch. Runner breaks for third.
Come on, get out, get out, get out.
And that's a stolen base, not even close.
Very risky right there to try to steal third with two outs and a left-hander at the plate. And there's an open lane for that catcher to throw down. But he gambled. Now he's at third, 90 feet closer. Perhaps a ball in the dirt that gets away from the catcher, and they pick up a run.
The next pitch misses, and that's ball two.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
The next offering misses, and the count is 3-1. Jarren Duran waiting for a turn at the plate.
Looked like you got a little excited on that fastball. Got to think to yourself, I want to stay up the middle. That way, if you're a little bit early, you hit it out of the ballpark. If you're a little late, opposite field knock.
Out to center. Robles drifts towards it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. And stepping in is now the speedy Colton Carter.
Right here.
And Cleveland on top once in.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with his speed. A base hit's probably going to be a big run, so you really have to execute on the mound.
Swing and a miss. That's strike one. And a foul ball. Arias at second with nobody out. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. Sends it to first. One away here in the fifth.
Away, away.
Here's the center fielder, Colt Carter. One for two. And it's fouled away.
Look out. That ball was smoked. Man, I am so relieved that they have this netting down the lines. Just ensures safety for the fans. Last thing as a player, you want to look up and see a fan get hit.
He's in there.
Boog, that's staying within his game right there. I mean, this speedster gets the infield single, and now he's on base to possibly.
And welcome back. Now it's the DH, Jared Kelnick. Laser, base hit. And now the winning run is on base.
Well, a swing like that can help you come out of the struggle. We saw it.
Back here at Rogers Center, on to extra innings. Stepping up for the Guardians, Carter.
Now, this guy, a player that, if he gets on base, has the ability to really be aggressive getting around the base paths.
Here comes a pitch.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Comes up empty. That's strike two. Meanwhile, activity in the bullpen. A right-hander appears to be getting loose. Out towards left center.
Good pitch.
pitch into the gap. In comes the run from second. It's 2-1. Safe at second with a double. Third hit for him this afternoon. What a way to get it going. A double to knock home the runner from second.
Yeah, just clearly trading places, and now that guy on second threatening to score more runs. Good clutch hitting to lead off the frame.
And now the catcher comes up to hit. Bone Naylor.
Runner, runner, runner.
Here's the pitch. Runner on the move.
Here's the ball. Get out, get out.
Third save. That wasn't close.
Well, maybe he thought he should have gone for a triple instead of a double and just decided, I'm going to take third this way. Definitely using his legs to his advantage right here.
Carter at third with nobody out. On the ground, out to short. That's out number one, and a run comes in to score.
Now batting, the second baseman.
J.P. Crawford gets a chance to hit. He's sitting on 99 career homers. We'll see if this is the moment to notch number 100. The 1-1. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. And that'll do it. The Guardians hold on to win a tight one as this one ends as a one-run ball game.
Well, this is a big win on the road and going extras in 10. So hard to pull those out, but I think this team did a great job of keeping the crowd out of the ballgame late. When you can do that, it kind of calms everything down, keeps the adrenaline of the opposing team down a bit, and you can steal a win and get out of here happy. The final.
Live from beautiful Oriole Park at Camden Yards. A great night for baseball ahead on the show. It's the Cleveland Guardians taking on the Baltimore Orioles. John Shambi and Chris Singleton with you. And Singy, two arms on the mound in this one that have logged a lot of innings in their careers should give us a fun matchup.
You know, the thing about guys like this is that they know how to compete. Even when they don't have their best stuff coming out of the bullpen into the ballgame, pregame, they know how to go out there and battle and get outs, even when they don't have the best feel. So I think that's what we're going to see today. Hopefully they do have their best stuff, but if they don't, look for that type of competitive edge.
And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Just about to get started. Today's starting pitcher, Touki Toussaint. Chris, what are you looking for him?
Well, last time out, picked up the win, didn't allow a run, pitched extremely well. He doesn't have to be perfect, but if he can give another performance like last time out, his team will be happy.
And up next for Cleveland, Colt Carter, one of the stars in the win yesterday, as he had three hits.
All right, you got this. Let's go. Let's go.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning.
Wait for your pitch up there, huh?
Here's a 1-1. Bunting for a hit. To first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe.
Good job right there. He squared up on that second.
It doesn't surprise anyone when he gets on base by dropping down a bunt. I mean, this is just the latest example of him using his speed to his advantage and showing
up. Garrett Stubbs.
The catcher.
Now at the plate.
Garrett
Stubbs. The 0-1. Swing and a pop-up. Arias moving under this one. And makes the play, and that's out number three. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. So in now for Cleveland, Colt Carter. Reached on an infield single his first time.
Hey, let her fly up there, huh?
That one ripped left field. And that ball is gone. So he leaves the yard to left. His fourth home run of the season. It's 6-1.
Good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing.
Back here in Baltimore, ready to go for the last half of the inning. Anthony Santander at the plate.
Santander.
This one smacked out to left center. Takes a tumble and hangs on. Colton Cowser, the next to hit for the Orioles. Grounded out his first time up.
Cowser.
One down, base is empty. High fly ball out to center field. Carter makes the grab for the second out.
Now batting, the designated.
So one gone with a runner at third. Colt Carter digs in for the Guardians. He's already homered here in this one.
All right, looking for your pitch here. That's it right now.
Bunt attempt, but that goes foul. Chris, you played here in 2002. What are the memories that stand out as to being a member of the Baltimore Orioles?
For me, it was just pulling into the parking lot and having those that were there with an encouraging smile or a pat on the back, regardless of how things were going. It made it a lot easier to come to the ballpark, whether you were doing well or you were struggling. And then the way that they treated your family. I mean, this is a great place to play, and I'd say it's got to be one of the top places in all of baseball.
The 2-1. And a foul ball. Right-handed reliever. A swing and a soft liner.
Come on, ball,
base
ball,
hit
ball,
and a run in to score.
Hey,
well, he wasn't afraid to hit with two strikes. I think he choked up a little bit, maybe spread out, but he got the job done right there.
The pitcher on here, Joey Wentz.
He's having a ton of success facing left-handed hitters this season, so this seems like a smart move to turn to him with a lefty at the plate.
And you had a cameo in the movie Moneyball as an Orioles player in a highlight clip. Bo Naylor at the plate now. First pitch, just misses. Carter over at first with one away. Naylor measures 6 feet even, 205 pounds. He's been on a terrific run at the plate, hitting over 350 in his last 10. Next offering is in for a strike.
Hey, one pitch right here. Come on now.
Step off, throw to first. Nope. Hey. Carter back on a dive. Ball to strike. The pitch. He swings and fouls one off. Runner on the go. Battling here as he fouls it away.
Hey, get your pitch and drive it right here. Runner!
Runner goes again. Strike in there. Safe at second, and he easily steals the bag.
Now batting. The second baseman, Andres.
Here's Andres Jimenez. One for three. So two on, with two away. And now the center fielder, Colt Carter. He's already homered in this game. That misses the zone. Ball one. Two outs, two in scoring position. And now it's even up.
One and one.
The 1-1 is fouled off.
Hey, be patient. Pick one out and drive it, kid.
Next pitch is outside. Fouled off the plate. They'll do it again.
One time right now.
2-2 now. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Well, pretty clear to me. He was trying to go deep right there. But you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
Now, come on now. One time.
Two outs. Stays alive.
Pitcher having a pretty tough time getting that swing and miss. Third foul ball in a row.
That one the other way. And in one hops the wall. Runner from second scores as they add on. It's 11-1. A two-run double. And his hot hitting continues.
They kept him in the yard that time, but all he's doing now is passing the baton, and everything seems to get started around this guy.
And it's scoring position with two away.
Bo
Naylor.
Out. Three. Out. He's out. Ball four. Take your base. Out. Three. Ball four. Take your base.
Back to the top of the lineup, Zach Lyon, the next to hit.
Zach Lyon.
At the belt and fires. Out there to center.
Two.
Carter makes the grab, two down.
No runner. Got it.
Colt Carter digs in now.
It may be a long shot, but a triple here will give him the cycle.
And first offering is fouled off. Berg, a 6'4 lefty. He features a four-seam fastball, a slider, a changeup, and he works in a sinker. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Couser settles underneath it. Hauls it in for the out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Anthony Santander.
Come on now, here we go.
Into center. Carter gets under it, brings it in, and there's two away.
Up next for the Orioles, the center fielder, Colton.
Well, I don't know what they did in the cage today or on the field for batting practice, but when you win by double digits, something is clicking. That batting coach feels pretty good about himself right now, but more so the players. They can't wait for the next one. Come back out, score, and get another W.
And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. Tuesday Baseball on the show. It's the Cleveland Guardians taking on the Baltimore. And now here's a speed threat.
Outfielder. All right, your pitch coming right here, right now.
Big game last night. He went 4-5.
Come on, your pitch right here, your pitch.
That one's in there, 0-1. Durant on its second with two down.
Your pitch right here. Let's go, bud.
That one not close. And it's a ball and a strike. Next offering misses down and away.
Not really attacking on the mound in this at bat. All breaking balls, so that makes me think they're not really wanting to challenge him here.
Next offering misses, and now 3-1. TJ Friedl up next. And the right-hander's 3-1. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
Cold night like tonight, last thing you want to do as a hitter is get jammed or even off the end. Trying to find that sweet spot on the bat.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Gassed it. And into the box for Baltimore, Jackson Holliday. Line drive, base hit. Lyon around third. He scores, and it's 1-0.
Two consecutive base hits.
Here's Adley Rutschman, had the day off yesterday. 2-2 down. And that one in the air, center field. Carter moving under it and puts the squeeze on that. And there's one down. So here's Brown at the plate. One run batted in yesterday. Their only run of the game. And that one lifted in the air center field. Carter should have this one. He's got it. That's out number two. Now the catcher up to hit. Adley Rutschman. Slide out his first time. Here's a high fly ball out to center. Carter under it. He makes the grab, and there are two down.
Third baseman number two.
Now, Colt Carter. He was a strikeout victim his first time.
It's your pitch, right here.
Fought off foul. Ramirez on at first, nobody out.
Your pitch right here, let's go, kid.
Bat to right. Santander drifts towards it. And there's one down. And now the DH, Jordan Westberg. Here's a 1-1. This one in the air, center field. Carter under it. Makes the play, and it's out number three. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Colt Carter.
Colt Carter.
Carter measures 6 feet, 2 inches, 205 pounds, and he took home the Silver Slugger last year in the American League. Ball one there.
That's the ball.
That one ripped, and a base hit right there. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, a swing like that can help you come out of this struggle. We saw the numbers coming into the ball game, but all he's trying to do at this point is help his team win.
TJ Friedl digs in for the Guardians. He's 0-1. And the pitch is in for a strike, and it's 0-1. just missed.
That's the ball.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on
some type of
the kick in the pitch. Runner goes. It's a pitch out. Throw, and they got him.
That goes to show you stealing a base is a tough thing to do.
Now Holt Carter digs in for the Guardians.
Cool.
Beautiful swing in his last at bat. Opposite field knock.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Well, they say it's the best pitch in baseball. Strike one. You get ahead on a good hitter as well. Gives a little bit more confidence to move through the at-bat.
Hammered. Could be extra bases. One runs in. Around third. He'll score as well. And they take a two-run lead. Not in time. He's safe.
Love how he let that ball travel, trusted his hands. Nice job of going the other way.
So a new arm out of the bullpen for the Orioles, Mark Leiter Jr. Stepping in, Joseph Ortiz. Fighter back to work. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. So a man on base to start the inning.
Now back. We'll often hear the phrase short term.
Holt Carter digs in for the Guardians.
Hey, drive him in for us. We need you. Here you go.
Move to second, and he dives back in safely.
All right, here we go. Let's go. Come on.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Activity in the bullpen for Baltimore. Josh Stamont, the hard-throwing righty, is up and loosening. Right,
no one better up there.
Line drive. Pulls up, and that's in there for a knock. They extend their lead as the runner scores from second. It's 7-4.
Picks himself up an RBI. And, man, I'll tell you, a line drive like that into the gap just feels so good. It's feedback that you had everything on time and in control from start to finish with your swing. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Coming on for the Orioles, Josh Stamont.
Pretty tight game, so they're looking for quality pitches out of him right here. Got to do his best to keep the score right where it is.
And that's just foul.
Hey, clutch up. Your turn right here.
He's going.
The kick and the pitch. Runner goes. Sharp grounder. That's through for a base hit.
Come on. Come on.
The throw into second. Carter around third. He scores all the way from first. A terrible job getting it back to the infield, and it costs them a run. Well, Singy, he is locked in.
Well, this is a big win on the road and going extras into 10. So hard to pull those out, but I think this team did a great job.